Cambodia's traditional silk weaving industry is unraveling as the coronavirus spreads through the Southeast Asian nation. Weavers say they have trouble getting raw silk and they don't have markets to sell their products. Bosno village in northwest Cambodia's Banthaemenchay province relies heavily on silk production. 70 villagers make a living as weavers. A thriving silk industry has kept many villagers from migrating to Thailand to find work.
Mình có cả môi đặt bàn á, nhưng mà bắt chưa được.